hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to be updated